Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, sir.
You all know that we have gathered here for the inter-house quiz competition.
Yes, sir.
Let me tell you the rules, okay, so that we can start the quiz. And let me tell you, there are four houses. Each house has four team members. Green house, blue house, yellow house, and the red house. Okay? And there are three main topics on which we will be conducting the quiz. The ancient history, the space, and the current affairs. Four questions will be asked from each houses. If the houses are not able to answer, they can pass to the next house and to the next house, and it will be so on. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt?
No, sir.
First of all, introduce our team members from each house. I will make everyone stand up and they will tell their introduction. We can start from the B now, please.
Good morning, everyone. Myself Sneha from class 9B and I belongs from the greenhouse.
I am studying in Munister English School in class 10th A. I am belongs to greenhouse.
My name is Arjuna from class 10th A. I belong to greenhouse.
I am Atul Dubey from class 11th. I belong to greenhouse from Munister English School.
My name is Tushar and I study in class 7th and I am from blue house.
I am Anand Agrari and I belong from class 11th and I am of blue house.
Myself Farid Hussain, I am from class 12th. I belongs to blue house.
I am Kashi Chaturvedi of 10th standard, belong to blue house.
I am Mohit from class 10B and I belong to red house.
I am Soy from class 10B of Munster English School. I belong to red house.
Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. Myself Lovely Yadav from 12th standard, and today I am here as a participant in inter-house quiz competition from the red house. Thank you.
I am Himanshi from class 10th A and I am of red house.
Myself Pizza and I study in class 9th B and I belong to yellow house.
My name is Sana Khan and I study in class 8. I belong to yellow house.
I am Jyoti Chaudhary. I study in class 8. I belong to yellow house.
Myself Lucky Kesri. I read in class 8. I belong to yellow house.
Yes, so we will start the quiz as we have done with the introduction. So as I have told that first we will ask question to the greenhouse and I will ask four questions to you and you will be given only 30 seconds to answer. Okay, if within 30 seconds it will not answer, then it will be passed to the next group. Okay, yes. So your first question is, listen very carefully. Yes. So your first question is, which king started the organization of Kumbh Fair at Allahabad? I repeat my question. Which king started the organization of Kumbh Fair at Allahabad? Have you tried well? Shall we pass this question to Yellow House?
Yes, sir.
Okay, time is over. Yes.
In my opinion, the answer is Shah Jahan.
Well, that is wrong. Greenhouse, listen. Who was the first Indian ruler who had territory outside India? Again, who was the first Indian ruler who had territory outside India?
According to me, the answer is Queen Elizabeth.
Wrong. I asked first Indian ruler, not the ruler of someone else's country. Good try. Please sit down. Anybody else? Yes, Blue House.
In my opinion, the answer is King Ashoka.
Wrong. Does anyone else know? Yellow House and Red House?
Shivaji.
No, not Shivaji. Northern. Shivaji is not from northern part of India. Who was the last Hindu emperor? Hindu emperor.
Bimbisar.
Wrong. I am asking the first Indian ruler. Okay? It is wrong. Wrong attempt. It was Harsha. Okay? He was the last Hindu emperor of the northern India. Okay? Now, so the last question for you. Which was the largest empire in India? Which was the largest empire in India?
Mughal Empire.
Please repeat.
Mughal Empire.
Mughal Empire? Wrong.
Well try, but.
Yes, we will pass it on. You know the answer?
Yes.
Yes?
Mauryan Empire.
Mauryan Empire. Yes, correct. Good one. Well tried. Now, the first question from the ancient history. Which is the largest civilization in the world? Which is the largest civilization in the world? Please answer. Yes, stand up.
Indus Valley Civilization.
Indus Valley Civilization. Good.
Very good.
Very good. Very good. Next question. In how many parts the history of India is divided? In how many parts history of India is divided?
It's Blue House turn.
It's Blue House turn. Answer it.
Yes, yes.
Three. Very good. Ancient history, medieval history, and modern history. Very good. Now, the next question. Who was the first Indian woman to become the president of the United Nations General Assembly? I again repeat. Who was the first Indian woman to become the president of the United Nations General Assembly? First Indian woman.
Pass.
Pass? Give up? Okay.
Yes. Pass to the...
Sumita.
No.
No, it is wrong.
Pass to the greenhouse first.
Yes, greenhouse.
Sir, Indira Gandhi.
What did you say, please repeat?
Indira Gandhi.
Indira Gandhi? No. Not Indira Gandhi.
Sit down.
Yes, anyone else want to try? Yellow House?
From Yellow House?
No?
No.
Shall I say the answer?
Yes.
It is Vijay Lakshmi Pandit. Okay? She was the first woman who was appointed as the president of UNGA, United Nations General Assembly. Okay? Now it's turn for the Red House to answer the question. Four questions from the ancient history. The first one is, who was the first Indian to win the Nobel Prize? Who was the first Indian to win the Nobel Prize?
Rabindranath Tagore.
Yes, Rabindranath Tagore. What was the name of the Indian social reformer who advocated for women's rights and education? Who was the social reformer who advocated for the women's right and education? Indian social reformer. Yes, stand up and say.
Raja Ram Mohan Roy.
Very good, Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Next question. Who was the first vice president of India? Who was the first vice president of India? First Vice President of India.
Sir, Radha Krishna.
Full name.
Yes, what's your say?
Radha Krishna.
Radha Krishna? Well, you have to say the full name.
Sir.
No, it's Red House chance.
Let them first give up. Then you can say. Let them first try within their time frame.
Sir, Sarvepalli Radha Krishna.
Yes, Dr. Sarvepalli? Yes, very good. Good. Considered the mother of Indian Revolution for her contribution to India's struggle for independence. Who is considered as the mother of Indian Revolution for her contribution to India's struggle for independence? Mother of Indian Revolution.
Rani Lakshmibai.
Very good, Rani Lakshmibai. Next question. Where were the hymns of Rig Veda composed? Where were the hymns of Rig Veda composed? What was that place?
That place.
where the Rig Veda was composed.
Pass.
I need to pass this question.
You need to pass this question? Okay. Red House. Say fast. Yes.
Sir, I think Meghalaya.
Meghalaya? Wrong. Yes. Greenhouse pass?
Patliput.
Patliput?
Yes. Sir.
Wrong. It is Punjab. Okay? The correct answer is Punjab. Now, the last question from the ancient history for you, Yellow House. Which Veda is known as the Book of Melody? Which Veda is known as the Book of Melody? Which Veda is known as the Book of Melody?
Sama Veda.
Yes, good. Sama Veda. Well, we have completed the lesson. First question from the current affairs. How many athletes in India sending as a part of its contingent to the Paris Paralympics 2024? I repeat, how many athletes in India is India sending as a part of its contingent to the Paris Paralympics?
So 71.
Say something again.
71.
Wrong. Yes. Blue House.
271.
271 again wrong. Yellow House. 171 again wrong.
Sir, 117.
117.
117.
117 still wrong.
Sir,
it's still wrong.
Still wrong.
It's 84 athletes.
Only 84 athletes.
84 athletes. Next question. First underwater metro located. First India's underwater metro.
It's time for greenhouse.
Greenhouse.
Yes.
Kerala.
Wrong. Not to Kerala. India's first under. Wrong. Shall we pass this question to Blue House? Yes.
Kolkata.
Correct. Question from the greenhouse. Who is the leader of the opposition in the Lok Sabha? Who is the leader of opposition in the Lok Sabha currently? Who is the leader of opposition in the Lok Sabha?
Om Birla.
No, wrong. Pass it on.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Rahul Gandhi.
Rahul Gandhi. Correct. From you. Which country will host the third voice of Global South Summit? Which country will host the third voice of Global South Summit? Which country will be hosting it? The time is over. Blue House.
Saudi Arabia.
Wrong. Yellow House, you want to try? Shall we pass?
Yes.
Okay, Red House?
Yes, sir. India.
India, correct. Now, Nard has been recently appointed as the chairman of 16th Finance Commission. Who has been recently appointed as chairman of 16th Finance Commission? Please stand up.
Mrs. Nirmala Sitharaman.
No, wrong.
Hold.
Yes, pass it on to Yellow House.
No, pass. Pass to Greenhouse.
Wrong.
Yes, sir. You tell them, sir.
Arvind Panagriya. He was the first appointed as a Finance Minister. What is the amount of hydropower India has agreed to purchase from Nepal according to the recent agreements signed between the two countries? I again repeat, what is the amount of hydropower India has agreed to purchase from Nepal according to the recent agreement signed between two countries, that was India and Nepal.
$300 million.
Wrong. I asked hydropower. Song. Yes. Greenhouse? No? Yellow house?
Bus.
Yes. Red house? It's 10,000 megawatt. Okay? The power is all, the unit of power is what now? Now, the next question from the blue house. Futuna Lake, recently seen in the news. It is located in which state? Futuna Lake, recently seen in the news. It is located in which state?
Andhra Pradesh.
Wrong. Pass it on to the next. Yes.
Rajasthan.
Wrong. Yellow house.
Kashmir.
Kashmir. Again wrong. Red house. Wanna try?
Sir, in my opinion, Kolkata.
Kolkata, it's again wrong. It is Maharashtra. Okay, where this lake is present. Now, the last question from you. Which was seen in the news is transmitted by which mosquito? The Zika virus, which was seen in the news, is transmitted by which mosquito? Pass, greenhouse. Pass, again, yellow house. Wanna try? Or shall we pass?
Female Aedes mosquito.
Correct. Go.
राहित कर लेना था माइनस मार्किंग थोड़ी है
चेयरमैन ऑफ द इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट काउंसिल दैट इज आईसीसी शैल वी पास ओके रेड हाउस जय शाह करेक्ट थर्ड क्वेश्चन रिसेंटली इंडिया सेकेंड न्यूक्लियर पावर बैलिस्टिक मिसाइल सबमरीन India's second nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarine, INS Arighat, was commissioned at which place?
Rajasthan.
Wrong.
Bangalore.
Stand up and say.
Bangalore.
Bangalore, again wrong. Wait, from here, who will end this? Green.
Visakhapatnam.
Visakhapatnam. Good, correct. We initiated a project to evaluate microplastic contamination in food products. Which organization has recently initiated a project to evaluate microplastic contamination in the food products? Which organization has recently initiated? If you give up, they will pass it to the other students.
Pass? Yes.
Shall we pass?
Yes, yellow house. Pass to this side, no?
Yellow house?
WHO World Health Organization?
No, wrong. Yes? Yes, green house, do you want to answer? No? Yes.
FSSI.
SSSI. Good.
Very good.
Now, Agni Lekhara is associated with sport. Agni Lekhara. Agni Lekhara is associated with sport.
Sir, wrestling.
Wrestling? Wrong. Yes, yellow house.
Shooting.
Shooting. Very good.
Correct answer.
Okay. Yes,
sir. Listen to me. Four questions rapidly, sir is going to ask from you.
Yes.
And the time will be 5 seconds. Each question you have to give. Okay. Four questions from you, your team. Four questions from that team. Four questions.
And
four
there
question.
Is no passing.
No passing.
No passing. Nothing. Is rapid fire round.
Rapid fire round.
And the scores are red house 7.5, yellow 7, and blue I think 7.5 12. And greenhouse 1. Okay?
Next, first question, rapid fire round. Listen very carefully. Yes. In which year was ISRO founded?
19.
What does PSLV stand for? Which launch vehicle is used for heavier payload like Chandrayaan missions? How many successful orbital launches has ISRO conducted to date? Wrong. Name the first Indian satellite launch.
Done na? Four question.
So four question. Yes. First question. Which is the alternative name for the Mars orbiter mission? What is the alternative name for the Mars orbiter mission? Mars orbiter mission. Which Indian launch vehicle is used as the workhorse of the ISRO? Which Indian launch vehicle is used as the workhorse of ISRO?
Maybe PSLV.
Good, correct. What is the name of the satellite that provide remote sensing data for disaster management? Name of the satellite that provide remote sensing data for disaster management. Last question. Which day Chandrayaan 3 landed on the lunar surface, that is on the moon?
23 August 2020.
Good. Which satellites does ISRO NAVIC system currently have?
95.
Say? Wrong. What is it?
95.
Wrong. Who is the father of Indian space program?
ABG Abdul
Kalam. Wrong. Which Indian Prime Minister was in the office when Indian Space Research Organization was established? Which Indian Prime Minister was in the office when the ISRO was established? Wrong. Who is the current chairman of the ISRO? Okay. Launched into space. First Indian satellite launched into space. Say loud, say faster. Wrong. When did India successfully launch its first lunar mission, Chandrayaan 1? Which ISRO mission discovered water ice on the moon? What is the name of India's ambitious mission to send humans to the space?
Okay, here are the results for the inter-house quiz competition. Blue house scored 12 marks and red house 11.5, yellow house 7 points and green house 2 points. Is that clear? So whole winner is blue house by 12 points. And second position is very much interesting, that is only by 0.5 marks. Is that clear? Thank you all.